song kicks. Bookings open now.
The Bharatiya Janata Party State Secretary Pratima Bhowmik on Thursday blamed the previous left-front government and alleged that the 25-year rule of the government in Tripura left no stone unturned playing politics with the Divyangans. Bhowmik said that the genuine Divyangans were deprived at large under the 25-year rule of left-front government in this state. She alleged a section of doctors was being used to provide Divyangans with the certificates to the fake persons so as to get them with the government jobs and other facilities. The BJP Divyangans cell has organized a program at Agartala Ravindra Bhavan on Thursday.
Kicks. Bookings open now.